Kitakata City is located in northwestern Fukushima Prefecture. 1,000 weeping cherry trees bloom in a 3-kilometer area along the site of the closed Nichu Line. Green tourism experiences in the natural world of the countryside provide opportunities to interact with locals. The rich climate and natural features have given rise to a food culture featuring Kitakata ramen, sake, beans, and other types of cuisine. A great deal of lacquerware is also produced, including Kitami Hachirobei, a lacquer specialty shop from the Edo period.